everyone, I'm Noelia, and today I'd like to introduce you to our relief valves. Double-acting relief valves, also known as safety valves, are valves that allow us to avoid overpressure or vacuum inside a tank. In this way, we will protect its integrity against sudden pressure variations. It's for this reason that it's one of the basic products for any tank or fermenter, and we should not do without them under any circumstances. The valve is activated when the pressure inside the container exceeds the opening pressure, in which we set the valve, allowing the excess pressure to be vented. Once the pressure has dropped back below the opening pressure, the valve closes. At the same time, the valve will allow air to enter from outside, as long as the pressure drops below the preset lower pressure. Once the pressure is compensated, the valve closes again. For our relief valves, the opening pressure is adjustable between 0.5 and 2.5 bar. To regulate it, the upper cover of the valve must be unscrewed. Once done, we'll find a threaded cap, which can be rotated using a hex key. This cap regulates the opening pressure of the positive pressure. If we turn it clockwise, the opening pressure will be higher. Conversely, if we turn it counterclockwise, the opening pressure will be lower. Relief or safety valves are low maintenance valves. However, for the brewing industry, special attention must be paid if we use fermenters to the limit of their capacity. This is because during fermentation, foam is generated, which starts accumulating on the valve seal. This foam will begin to solidify, which may end up blocking the valve, something potentially risky. For this reason, it is advisable to perform a check on them from time to time, depending on the intensity of use of the fermenters. Finally, remember that you can place your orders through our online shop, or you can also contact one of our sales representatives.